BG Sounds got that fire, boy. We'll be right back.